Make sure that the front cam handles on the DWC tray are in the open position. Insert the DWC tray into the tray bay until it stops. Move the front cam handles on the front of the DWC tray to the closed position to secure the tray in the enclosure.